Good afternoon. Good afternoon. I just want to encourage you to have the faith to have a vision. Yes, you have to have the faith to have a vision, to even see things different from what they currently look like, to even speak things different from what you're currently going through. You have to call out those things as though they are. That's faith. God's plans and purpose for your life are for you to prosper. So you already got to see yourself past your current circumstance. If you can't see yourself past your current circumstance, you will never be able to move forward. That's going to keep you in a place of bondage. So I encourage you to speak change in your finances, in your lifestyle, in your health, in your business, whatever it is. You have to have the faith to have the vision to see something different and see better. Be encouraged and have faith.